does a man see in his final moments? Light at the end of the tunnel? His cherished memories and loved ones? His unfulfilled dreams? Will he rise toward the heavens or fall into a fiery abyss? Sometimes it's complicated. Stay in the car, Matt. I'll be right back.
Thank God you're here. I've been here all day. Can you lend me a hand?
Dad! Dad! Wake up, Dad! Let me go! Help! Someone!
Matt!
Am I a ghost now?
Oh no. At least I'm not dead. So I still have a chance to stop these men and save my son.
Are you Dave Barlow? You and your son are the last names on the list. The Sons of Dusk killed all of us, for revenge. You're not the only one who became a ghost after death. Look at us. The Sons of Dusk knew we'd become ghosts. You see these strange symbols and seals? They placed them here to limit us and prevent us from walking through walls. Have you noticed you're losing your ability to interact with objects? Be careful. If you lose touch with reality, you won't be able to raise even a feather. But there is a way to restore your powers. You can see what living people can't. You can see energy sources that will restore your powers.
catch me if you can. Mom! Dad!
There's a barrier here. Is someone trying to keep spirits out?
Thank you.
say? Can anyone see me?